Well, in honor of Father's Day, a restaurant in downtown Dayton held a contest to see which dad could tell the best dad joke.
My dad's a coach, and here's my joke. Well, the football coach went to the bank, and guess what he got? He wanted to get a new quarterback.
That was a good one. Well, Jimmie's Ladder 11 put on the contest. Every dad who came up and tried to make the audience laugh was entered into a raffle to win some special dad-related prizes. The restaurant also had special drinks and menu items.